The footprints start the time travel, and we have felt the pulse of ancient times. Ningxia is one of the cradles of Chinese civilization, and it is an important courier station for trade between East and West in the Silk Road. As the region where Yellow River flows through, Ningxia has an old and time-honored Yellow River civilization. As early as 30,000 years ago, Ningxia has already had the trace of human reproduction. It is the best way for exploring secrets, to create pleasant surprises in the simplest scenes. the ethnic culture with joy integrates into our life.